How many of those things are there?
Just the prototype.
We'll be right back.
His head lay bent at an awkward angle, the blonde hair hanging from it. His hands had fallen from the guitar, and his eyes were closed. He moaned very faintly. He tried to stand up, but instead fell to stretch out face down on the carpet. The back of his uniform jacket was sodden with blood. Roy heard voices from far away and wanted to answer, but couldn't. He didn't know how he'd forgotten, but there was a mission he had to fly. The fighters climbed, and the sky became lighter instead of darker, and then impossibly bright. With the squadron arrayed behind him, Roy Fokker zoomed straight into the center of the white light.
The sacrifice.